Guess who's back? And guess what? We're dressed properly for the occasion.
You can tell we're from California.
We're ready to go swimming. We're ready to go swimming, but there's no water here.
Oh, that's cool.
It's like that is badass. Sewell? Check out the cook, it's pizza time. Suck it. There's not really much on the inside of these buildings. The outside looks pretty cool though. I think I want to get on top, just to see what it looks like on top. Check out the heart, somebody got their heart ripped out. There's a rat with a gas mask. And the inside of these buildings just kind of bites. Nah, man, nah. Cassie sucks. Tanga. Is that a new way of saying thong? Want to go inside this building? Check this out. Bathrooms? You already checked them out? need to use a bathroom. Yeah. Check this piece out. Yeah, be careful. Somebody had a lot of fun with some paint in here. Not the back side. That's the car. Check out the octopus.
Yeah, there's another tentacle up there.
Check out the alien. Woke up. It's a lot of really cool art out here. Flirt. Get your t-shirts and swim trunks here, and some old fireworks. Here's the lazy river.
How many pockets are out there? Oh, I want to take a picture of that. That's cool.
What is that? Oh, it's an alien. Looks like a monster with teeth. Mm-hmm. He's waving peace. Look at the space, like the stars. Those are supposed to be stars. Here we go. Check out the old. There's the lake. It's a swamp now. The Stairmaster. Kids used to line up here for miles just to ride these slides. Cool off. Now, it's this. Just imagine, you're finally at the top, and you're getting ready to go down this slide. course. There's a dick. Man, look at that desert. Doesn't even look real. This place is out in the middle of nowhere. We're going to the tippy top. Oh wow, that's super sketchy. There's no rails. Hopefully we don't fall today. And this is crazy. This was a slide at one point. Going up the sketchy, railless stairs right now to the tippy top. Just gonna be very careful, as we always are. If you guys are not experienced urban explorers like we are, do not try this at home. Ooh, these sound like eventually they're gonna be done. We always go by these places and see the weirdest things. The yard smashers. Chair. Left my pipe in the car, 616. Just go through these lava rocks right here. Troll slayers. We always find these weird sayings at these places. You just never know what's on people's minds. Just think of a word or a couple of words and then write it.
Last thing you said, I wonder what.
I wonder if they really slay trolls. Here's some of the old pipes from like the filtering system. If you really wanted to work out, just come here. Did you think it was a snake? Was wrong. Whatever that is, it looks detailed from here. With glasses. That's pretty cool. Get a picture of it. The old soda machines.
Of course.
Oh, I'm in the way.
Yeah, okay, go ahead.
Watch out for nails. Take a picture of that one too.
What?
I would die to live with you. Here's the old lazy river. I'm already overdoing stairs. I'm already overdoing stairs. So this is the kiddie pool place for little babies, and then a baby lazy river. Because Tracy couldn't be here. There's a mushroom. Peace bones. Born on the road. I'm gonna go on the big one. Whoa, there's a basement here, but it's flooded. The van with no plan. Try this again. I'm gonna slide down. Last building and we're out. See the craziest stuff painted on the wall. What does it mean? No love. up one trashed out building. It's nice and cool in here. All right, I'm about over it. What about you? It's hot. It's getting fucking hot out. Under. Check out these lips. Do you see the lips?
What?
Did you see the lips over here?
Watch out for that hole. Oh my god. That is so dangerous.
Look at the rest of the people.
Oh my god.
Get a picture of those lips.
Freaking life right now.
Big hawk? Oh yeah, the clock. That's awesome. So the swimmers could tell time when they didn't have their watches. It's 5:25. I don't think that time is right. This is where they pump water. And like water goes in here and it goes to other places. If they wanted to go swimming, we could still go swim. Oh, that's a nice piece for the water park. Oh, that's a good fucking piece too for the
park. I can't wait to show you this line. I'm gonna show you when we get to the car right now. Got a Mickey Mouse on it. It's pretty cool.
These nuts! Nuts be this tall to ride. Oh, must be this tall to ride. These nuts! Here's your boy now, Roscoe, chilling in the car, waiting for us because of stuff like this. He managed to sneak in for a couple minutes. Roscoe, the car's okay, good job. Hey, what's up everybody? This is Brennan and Shelly, newly back to Zero Occupancy Urbex.
And Roscoe.
And Roscoe. And today we just checked out Rockahula Water Park, and it looks abandoned as fuck.
It was awesome. A lot of good street art in here. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, it was pretty cool. The art was really cool.
But but it's hot here today, so we couldn't stay too long. There's not a lot to see though. We pretty much saw everything there was to see. We will have pictures up soon. But we'll have pictures up of everything. And you guys will like it.
So make sure to check us out on Instagram, Facebook, and of course, YouTube,
Twitter,
and make sure to check out the In-Between World. How do you spell it?
The_in_between_world. So that's my Instagram with places that I go with the kids, or even with Brennan, or
Roscoe,
family trips.
That's a wrap. Thanks for checking us out. Hope you guys liked it. We'll see you on the next one.
Bye.
And make sure to subscribe, suckers. And share us with your friends. And put a thumbs up. Way up.
Baby needs a little nappy.